The camera recording page allows you to enable live cameras to record video and configure recording settings. The camera recording node for IP cameras and encoders can be found in the configuration tree nested under Configure System and Add IP Cameras. If you have an ExacqVision hybrid server, the analog cameras are listed under the name of the video capture card. The Filters panel on the left allows you to select which cameras are displayed in the camera list based on the categories such as camera type, recording status, connection status, resolution, format, and more. The camera list displays all the cameras on the selected server that match the criteria selected in the filter list. Cameras may be sorted by clicking the title of any column. Several columns can be hidden or displayed by right-clicking on any column title. Checkboxes, camera names, and recording settings cannot be hidden. If information in any field of the displayed columns matches the search text, those cameras will be shown. To display the rest of the cameras that match the filter criteria, simply delete the text in the search field. It is important that the settings on this page match those specified for the installation. Any changes made on this page have a direct effect on the amount of data retained on the system storage drives. The Enable column allows you to enable or disable recording from a selected camera. By default, a checkbox is selected if a signal is detected, but you may manually disable recording on a camera that is connected and sending a signal to the system. The Video Detected column will show if a video stream is detected by the software. This is highlighted in green if there is video, and red if video is not detected. It is recommended to disable any unused cameras. Recording settings can be changed individually for a camera using any of the drop-down lists under the Frame Rate, Resolution, Format, or Quality columns. The options available will vary by camera manufacturer and model. If any of the fields does not display a drop-down list, then the camera does not support changes to this setting. To apply settings for multiple cameras simultaneously, select the checkbox in the first column for all cameras, or use the Select All Cameras checkbox above the list. You may then select Frame Rate, Resolution, Format, or Quality using the checkboxes and list dropdowns at the top of the page. When finished, select the Apply to Cameras grid button. This will update the selected settings on all selected cameras. Note, when making these changes to multiple cameras, only the settings that are common among all selected cameras will be available to choose from in the dropdown lists. For example, if selecting several cameras of different makes and models where one of the cameras does not support H.265, then H.265 will not be available to select in the drop-down list. When the desired configuration has been achieved, click the Apply button at the bottom of the page to save the changes. When saving changes to recording settings of cameras, it is normal for the system to disconnect from a camera before reconnecting with the new settings.